Person is hurt after a chemical leak in East Knoxville. It happened on Hoyt Avenue just off of Cherry Street. The Knoxville Fire Department says a worker was offloading sodium hydroxide from a rail tank car into a tank truck when a leak was found and it splashed on the worker. Officials say that person was taken to UT Medical Center with minor chemical burns. We're told the man was wearing protective gear at the time.
Also late today.